There's this really easy way you could block clutch. Like you could just get probably 100 block clutches in a row with this method on bedwars practice. All you need to do is just do this and then that. So like make sure you get momentum and that. So kind of like a 4 block jump. I'll see you in the next shorter video.